there was a fake Sister Lucia. How do you know this? Look at photos of the real Sister Lucia from the fake one. Her teeth and chin are different. Sister Lucia lost all of her teeth and had dentures by the late 1940s, early 50s. I'm pretty sure that such trauma has an impact upon you as you age.